jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow.
Having tech issues with your iPad? Email the tech department at helpdesk@whalenunion.org.
Students without internet can come to school on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. However, transportation is not provided.
Compromise is hard. Luckily, the guidance office can help you.
Hi, everyone. Let's talk about compromising. Right?
Well, I'm going to go do the dishes.
Cool.
It'd be nice if you helped me.
You're acting crazy again.
Don't you call me crazy.
All you do is nag me. The bathroom's a mess. Your belt doesn't match. Hey, Gary, you should probably go work out. Nothing I ever do is ever good enough.
I don't know how we got here.
Seniors, send your senior pictures to yearbook@whalenunion.org. The deadline is this Friday, December 18th.
There will be a GSA meeting via Zoom Wednesday at 3. Email kaniasj@whalenunion.org if you need the link.
Our Whalen debate team did an amazing job over the weekend at our state tournament. At varsity level, Eli Marin placed 5th, Riley Stewart 18th, Maddie Probst 22nd, Carissa Yerksa 24th, and Summer Morrison 25th. At novice level, Faith Stid placed 15th, and Sydney Van Popering placed 5th. I'm at 9th. I am dumb.
Hey, Waylon. Welcome back to another episode of Cooking with Seth. Today's going to be kind of short. That's okay. I'm just going to teach you how to make some nachos. So first you need chips. Then next, you need cheese. And you're gonna just, preferably shredded cheese, because it's easier. Or you could slice up some cheese, but it would take a while, because you would be trying to cut it really thin. And you just sprinkle that stuff on top. Boom. I got two different kinds of cheeses.
Oh no, you didn't!
Because everyone knows that mozzarella cheese is very stringy, and when it melts, it's super good. So, boom. And then, microwave it. And look at how melty they are.
That's a lot.
All right, and there you go. Good eating, Waylon.
Thanks for watching, Waylon. See you tomorrow.